search engine optimization and timestamps. Now that you've learned about timestamps, how they are created and stored, and how you can verify the timestamp certificates, it's time to dig deeper into the true potential and power of a simple timestamp. In this video, we explore how timestamps and search engines can work together. The web is defined by search. In 2016, over 70% of what we spent online started with a search engine query. Ranking high in the search results matters, but search engines don't necessarily expose their algorithms telling you how to become the first result. What we do know is that search engines parse structured data with the schema.org markup. Google, for example, highly recommends websites to use this as much as possible. So help search engines to read your site via structured data. With structured data, I can let Google know that Sebastian is not just a word, but also my first name. And I can tell Google that WordProof is not just a word, but also the company I work at. Google creates rich information cards in the search results using this structured data. And today, around 50% of all searches does not result in a click to an external website, and this number is likely to increase in the coming years. If you output your content with detailed structured data, you increase your chance of ending up higher and better with the rich cards in the search results. So structured data really matters. Outputting timestamps to structured data. As you've learned, WordProof timestamps can be viewed with a timestamp certificate. Via this certificate, the consumer, your buyer or reader, can verify your content. Nothing new there. But here's the catch. WordProof outputs your blockchain timestamps as structured data too, in schema.org markup. With this standardized timestamp presented via schema.org, both search engines and social media platforms can verify the integrity of your content. Why is that important and what are the benefits? To answer that, we need to look at current problems in search engines. Although search engines are incredibly smart, even Google has its limitations and issues they haven't been able to solve yet. For example, changing the date. The simplest form of search engine fraud is just changing the publication date of the content. In many cases, this temporarily bumps you higher in the search results. And with a blockchain timestamp offered via structured data, search engines can verify that you didn't tamper with the dates of your content. And then, duplicated content. Think of the following situation. A small site publishes high quality content, and soon after, a bigger and better ranking site republishes the same content, getting it indexed earlier than the small site. Google might now wrongly consider the small site a copycat. With blockchain timestamps, original publishers can prove that they were first, which can be verified by search engines. This levels the playing field enormously, and with timestamps in place, being a small publisher or a small shop matters again. So to summarize, a timestamped article is more trustworthy than a non-timestamped article. Never before did a trustless and open source solution exist to prove the existence and integrity of your content. And with your timestamps outputted to schema.org, you're ready for the next generation search engine optimization. Two things are important to take into account. Firstly, it's not necessary to have Schema's official acknowledgement for timestamps to have an impact. And secondly, once search engines and social media officially take timestamps into account, it will matter that you started timestamping early. The timestamps, for example, I created a year ago, are still verifiable by human and search engines, actually into infinity. So timestamping today earlier than your competitors truly matters.